Welcome everyone. We just started the series of Introduction to Programming for Beginners. And this is the first session of the series. In this, we will see what is a program, what is a programming, what we can do with the program. Then we will see some history of Python. Then let's start with the what is a program. So program is a set of instructions that perform a specified task inside a computer. To calculate product of two numbers, we need to take input first number from the user, then input second number from the user, then store product in a variable that is s here, then printing that variable. Then it is also a program because it performs product of two numbers. Then what is a programming? It is a act of writing a program. How to write a program? It's is known as programming. Then who is a programmer? Programmer is any person who understand and write codes. Then how to talk with computer, means computer se communicate kaise kare. So computer se communicate karne ke liye we cannot directly talk with the computer, like we talk each other through a language like Hindi or English or any other language. We cannot talk like this. In order to talk with the computer, we need to write a program and communicate through this the program with the computer, because the computer only understands binary numbers, that is 0 or 1. If we simply say hello to the computer, computer does not understand anything. So the solution of this problem is a programming language. So with the help of the programming language, we can interact or communicate with the computer. And there are total 9,000 languages in the world, and 50 of them are most common. But we are not going to learn each and every programming language. We can just learn one or two programming language, then we can move to other. Then how programming language interact with a computer? So when we write a program in any language like C or Python or Java, simply to print a hello world, then that language compiler convert it into assembly code. That is a set of instruction like add, subtract, comparison, and then assembler convert it into machine code that computer understand in the form of zeros and ones. So complete hello world is finally converted into form of the zeros and one, and computer can understand that it is a hello world, and it prints hello world on the console. Then what we can do with the program? Like we can control our robots to perform some tasks. We can help self-driving car to know which way to turn, and we can help doctors to cure diseases by processing huge amount of medical data. And we can create fun games like Angry Birds, Firefighter through this programming language. And you have already seen the movies like Harry Potter. So to create awesome 3D animations, movies and VFX effects, it is possible with the only programming. Then coming to history of Python. Python was invented by Guido van Rossum in 1989. At the National Research Institute. During his research, he just developed a Python programming language, but it is officially available in 20th February 1991. Then there is an interesting story regarding the naming convention of the Python. A famous comedy show hota tha 1969 se 1974 mein. जिसका नाम था मोंटी पाइथन सर्कस, और उसी के नेम पे इसका पाइथन का नेम रखा गया, बिकॉज फादर ऑफ पाइथन ग्यूडो वैन रॉसम ये चाहते थे एक ऐसा नेम रखना प्रोग्रामिंग लैंग्वेज का जिसे देख के लोग डरे नहीं, एक फन टाइप का नेम हो. तो इसके लिए उन्होंने कॉमेडी शो के नेम पे इसका नाम रखा पाइथन. Then why we start with the Python? When you are a beginner, even you are in class 6 or class 5, you can start with the Python, because Python is a very easy programming language, and you can say it is a play school level language. We can perform anything with the Python, like web development, artificial intelligence, robotics, web scraping, data analysis, we can do anything. Thank you for this session. We will learn how to install Python IDLE in our next session. Thank you.